Hello everyone, today we are going to start video classes. In the video classes we have to discuss about the grammar portion. In the previous classes you have learned about the adverb. What are adverb, what is an adverb and what are the kinds of adverb. So adverb is a word that modify a verb, an adjective, clause, determiners and another adverbs. There are many types of adverb like that: adverb manners, adverb place, adverb time, adverb region and many more. Here we will learn about another types of adverb, which is adverb of probability. What is an adverb of probability? In this class we will learn about the adverb probability. So let's come to know about it. First of all, the definition. Adverb probability are used to show how sure, certain we are about a situation or event. It means how we are certain or sure about a situation means and an event means what type of weather, means what type of situation, what type of condition and what type of event. There are many types of adverb probability like that: definitely, certainly, clearly, obviously, possibly, perhaps, maybe and many more. Here are some points. Through these points we will discuss about the uses of adverb of probability. The first point is perhaps and maybe are usually placed at the beginning of the clause. It means we should use perhaps and maybe in the starting of the sentence, at the beginning of the sentence. For example, perhaps it will stop raining soon. In this sentence we use perhaps before the sentence. In this sentence gives us the message about the raining, means the possibility of the rain. Another example, maybe the rain will stop soon. In this sentence also we should use maybe in the beginning of the sentence. This sentence also has the possibility of the weather, possibility of the situation of the weather, condition of the weather. Means that we are not certain about the weather, we are not certain of the condition. Let's take another example, another point. The adverb probability are usually placed in front of the main verb, but they are come before the be verb. You know, some sentence has more than one verb. So where should we use this adverb? So the correct position of the adverb, the correct usage of the usage of adverb, we should use the adverb before the main verb. Means that some sentence has be verb and main verb. For example, we are going to school. In this sentence are is a be verb and going is a main verb. So we should use the adverb after the be verb and before the main verb. So this is the correct position of use of the adverb. And we should use adverb before the be verb. Be verb, you know, we have discussed in the previous classes many times. Be verb are is, am, are, was, were. They are used like as a linking verb and like as a helping verb. Okay. Come to the next point. For example, he is certainly coming to the party. Look at the sentence. Here, the adverb certainly is used before the main verb. Here, coming is the main verb and is be verb. Certainly is used before the main verb and after the be verb. Another example, we will possibly come to the England next year. In this sentence also, we should use the adverb before the main verb. Here, come is a main verb and possibly is an adverb of probability, and will is a main helping verb. So all the adverb of probability will be used before the main verb. So first of all, you should find out the main verb, means what is the main verb in the sentence. Okay, we will take another point, another example. Sometimes we should use adverb probability after the be verb. After the be verb. After the be verb means in the present simple and past simple. We should use be verb, is, am, are, was, were. Okay. For example, they are definitely at home. Here are is a be verb. It is a present simple tense. So we should use definitely after the be verb. Here adverb is definitely. Definitely is an adverb. It will come after the be verb. Okay. It is a present simple tense. In the past simple tense, they were definitely at home. Okay. So in this sentence also we should use the adverb before the main verb. Okay, thank you. In the next video, we will discuss about the exercise and I will give you the more examples about the adverb of probability. Thank you.